Hi everyone, welcome to my 5-day crock pot challenge. My name is Ashley and I am a fitness coach, a wife, and a mother to three. I currently live in Washington State, my home, and I wanted to tell you a little bit about this challenge today. You may have previously been in one of my 5-day clean eating groups, and this group will be very similar to that. However, we will be doing crock pot recipes. So I'll provide you a breakfast and lunch and snack option in the meal plan, but dinner will be made in the crock pot. I did my best to search through Pinterest and a few other resources to find the healthiest meals I could in the crock pot because, you know, we're all busy and it's hard to get dinner on the table sometimes. But being able to throw everything into the crock pot in the morning and have dinner ready in the afternoon, it's awesome. So I wanted to make sure that you were using your crock pot because it's a great tool, but filling it with healthy food. So I have a couple of tips to get us through this challenge. One, use this group as much as you can. I'll be posting every day, a couple times a day. Check in and share how you are doing. I will have some questions with each of the posts. So just, you know, use the group for what it is. You will only get out of this what you put into it. So make sure you check in, comment, share your struggles and your successes, because that's what the group is here. You will be surprised if you haven't been in a group like this before, how awesome and motivating it can be to be with a group of people who are doing the exact same thing as you. So it's really fun to be surrounded by people who are making changes that you're making too. Second, I want to make sure that you are exercising at least 30 minutes Monday through Friday next week. I don't care what exercise you do, just as long as you're doing something to get your body moving and get your heart rate up. I will post something every day, a different exercise that I've found that you could do if you want. It's completely optional, but it's something if you're unsure what you want to do, it's an option that you have. I'm thankful that you're here. If you have any questions about the meal plan and how the group is going to be working, send me a message. I will be posting the recipes for each day on the day before. So Sunday afternoon, I will post the recipes for all of Monday on Sunday afternoon and so on each day. So Monday afternoon, I will post Tuesday's recipes. So that way you can know what's going to happen. You can prep. You can get your stuff ready and be prepared for the next week. Again, if you have any questions, just let me know, and I look forward to getting to know all of you better. Bye.